Pravida Munnetra Kazagam, DMK, leader Kanimoji said on Sunday she was asked if she was an Indian by a CISF officer at the airport. Kanimoji said she was asked this on being conveyed that she does not know Hindi. The interaction took place when the DMK leader had asked the CISF officer to communicate with her either in Tamil or in English, and the officer, in response, asked her if she was an Indian. Taking to Twitter, Kanimoji also asked, from when did being an Indian is equal to speaking in Hindi? She tweeted, today at the airport a CISF officer asked me if I am an Indian, when I asked her to speak to me in Tamil or English as I did not know Hindi. I would like to know from when being Indian is equal to knowing Hindi.